Mallee 7619 leaves Cumberland with a westbound stone train. The red Western Maryland hoppers are loaded with iron ore from Venezuela. They're headed for the steel mills at Johnstown or Pittsburgh. The engineers come over to get into the picture as the train climbs Sandpatch Grade.